It is a rare disorder that stops the growth process in its tracks, keeping those who have it tiny into adulthood. It is not the kind of dwarfism, as it's called, that we're familiar with. This is different. It is more rare. It is more of a strain on the body, and one that has the doctor simply stumped. ABC 2's Bob Brown is here this morning. He's going to take us inside that world, Bob.
Diane, scientists are just now beginning to compile some valuable information about this condition, which is known as primordial dwarfism. It affects a limited number of people, and until the last few years, parents have had very little idea about the issues they'll face raising a child who is a primordial dwarf and who from the beginning attracts a great deal of attention from others.
Oh.